slips it for Dewar. He gets bumped by Tanev, who gets wrangled down. And a penalty upcoming after the collision. And now some punches being thrown along the wall. And Dewar throwing a wave of rights against Donato. Donato spills on top of him, and they will be separated early on here in the third.
Yeah, I don't know how comfortable Donato is in doing that, but Dewar is going to be the one that gets the initial two-minute penalty. Should be a hook or a hold on Brandon Tanev, against Brandon Tanev. So I suspect that it'll still be a power play here for the Kraken, and a real important one at that.
Seattle, number 9, 5 minutes for fighting. Minnesota, 26, 5 for fighting and 2 minutes for holding. Shorthand.
Yeah, so there it is. The extra 2 to Dewar for the initial infraction right here on Tanev. Didn't seem like much there. Thought maybe the left arm would have came over, but Donato, I think, trying to send a message to his group, right? I mean, this is, they're down 4-0. Brian